blue sky. Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
Yeah. My name is Aaron. I don't know why I'm stating my name, but that's what the instructions were. I wanted to say sorry that I can't make it to the party, and I wanted you to have the best time ever in whatever you do with your life. And I know we're not saying goodbye yet because we still have to have like a meet and go and say goodbye, and it'll be all emotional and crying and whatever. And Louisa's you have impacted my life in like so many ways. You've helped me go through so many things, and you know. So like, you know, you got that sass that you're probably going on right now. She's like, yeah, I know, don't worry. And my favorite memory of you is any sassy moment of yours, because literally those are the best. Probably when I used to call you L was the best, because I could never remember your name and I knew it had an L in it, and so I was like, L. And then it like always reminded me of Legally Blonde, L Woods. It was like really funny. I'm gonna miss you a lot, and I hope that you have the greatest journey ever. And I love you. Bye, Louise.
I was given 7 instructions to do for this video, but I'm not very good at counting, so I'm going to do the first 2. Hi, my name is Kedem. Thank you for your time.
Hi, Louise. It's Sarah. I just wanted to say thank you for just you. You're just so awesome, and it's just so fun to be with you, and because of that, I started going to Crossroads, and then because of how cool you were, I continued going to Crossroads. And thanks to that, I got through a lot of hard times, and I was able to move on to Crossroads in Jerusalem now, where I'm helping me become just a human in society. And thank you for helping me get there, because if it weren't for you, I wouldn't go to Crossroads. And you're just so fun and so cool, and I wish you all the best and all the luck in the world with your life. And you deserve the best things and only happiness. And I really wish that for you. Thank you. And bye. We'll miss you.
Hi, I'm Noga.
Okay, what is your favorite memory of Louise?
When me and my friend were coming from the library, this is when I met her, and she said, hey, you're teenagers, do you want to come to this thing called Crossroads? It's a teen hangout, you can sing, you can whatever. And I decided to come. My friend didn't like it, but I really did. And yeah, it's a very sweet memory.
Okay, how has Louise impacted you?
Well, the fact that she basically introduced me to Crossroads, and it really impacted my social life and my confidence.
What are your wishes for Louise's future?
Well, Louise has impacted many people's lives, and whatever she does wholeheartedly, and I hope for a future that she'll manage to do the same and even more, because she's obviously grown as a person, as many people do, and yeah, so I hope that she'll be able to impact more people's lives in a positive manner. Goodbye, Louise. It was nice knowing you.
Epstein. I'm 17 years old, and I've been coming to Crossroads since I was in 8th grade. I just want to say thank you to Louise for always making Crossroads a second home for me. It meant the world to me from the very beginning, and it still does, even though I haven't been in Bitch MH much lately. Having that warm, stable figure there changed my life. I can't thank you enough, and thank you for all the help you've given me throughout my time here, and especially in recent months. You'll always be missed, and if you ever want to come back, whether for a visit or to stay, you'll always be welcome. I wish you the best of luck with whatever job you move on to do, and they'll be really lucky to have you.
Hey, Louise. Thank you for everything. Good luck in the future. Love you.
Hi, Louise. It's me, Itzy. Well, my favorite memory with you was when me and Zev both spoiled for you Arrow. At least made you think we spoiled for you Arrow. And then you yelled at us, and I think you chased us? I think. Something like that. What are my hopes for your future? I hope you have a happy and good future, full of simcha and nachas, and then maybe you'll come back to us if you have a chance and want to. Okay. How have you impacted me? You've impacted me by helping me get better sociably in social groups and with people on their own, and thank you for that. If you happen to be listening to this right now, I wanted to say that I'm sorry that I haven't been at Crossroads for 2 years, and I hope this video that I've made for you makes up for that. Okay, goodbye, Louise.
Hi, my name is Daniel. I really hope you remember that. It would be kind of sad if you didn't.
What is your favorite memory of Louise?
My favorite memory of you, Louise, is probably, I don't know, Perm when he dressed up. We had a costume contest and stuff. That was fun. Yeah. The way you most impacted my life is probably for the better. You've always been like a rock to fall back on. Someone I can always talk to. So, thanks for that. And what do I wish for your future? I wish that you have a lot of fun and do well in whatever your next job is without us. And that you live forever in perfect health. Well, fine. Live as long as you want in perfect health. Okay.
Well, so what would you say?
What could I tell you? What would I tell you if I could speak to you right now? Which I definitely can't. But if you were listening right now, I'd say, hi, I guess. Hello, remember me? Okay, bye.
Hi, Louise, it's Shana Goldfarb. My favorite memory with you is probably last year, the last Crossroads of the summer, when the Crossroads was at Apple Park and everybody was having fun and we were throwing water and it was just a lot of fun. I really enjoyed that. You impacted my life by having Crossroads at Shemesh open, and it led to me being able to be better at socializing and working at being better at being a social person. I really wish you the best in whatever you do. And I'll miss you.
Hi, Louise.
Thank you for everything that you've done for us over the years. I really enjoyed working with you this year.
She did. We wish you tons of luck on your new adventures.
And don't forget about us.
In the good life.
We'll miss you.
Bye. Thank you for an amazing few years.
Hi, I'm Abigail. You ready to know that?
Okay, what is your favorite memory with Louise?
Oh, no. I think the engagement party with the, who's most likely to.
How has Louise impacted you?
I don't know. I feel like she's just always been there. If I ever wanted to just talk about it, I don't know how you've impacted me, you've just kind of been there, if I ever wanted to talk about anything.
What are your wishes for Louise's future?
Fun, have lots of fun, and I don't know, keep a positive attitude, because that always helps.
What would you say to Louise if she was listening right now?
Why are you listening? This is a secret video. Bye, Louise.
Hi, my name is Benny Eagle.
What is your favorite memory with Louise?
My favorite memory with Louise is when she helped talk to me about my crash.
How has Louise impacted you?
She's helped out a lot with being more polite with people.
What are your wishes for Louise's future?
To be happy, live a long life, and have a good family.
What would you say to Louise if she was listening right now?
Goodbye, and thanks for all the fish. Bye.
Hi, I'm Jacksoni.
What is your favorite memory with Louise?
Oh my gosh. My favorite memory with Louise is when I broke up with my ex and she was just like there and like we just talked shit about her together.
It was really fun.
Okay. How has Louise impacted you?
Louise impacted me that she's just an amazing person and she's just helped so many people in like so many lives as teenagers, and like she's just an amazing person.
What are your wishes for Louise's future?
Oh my gosh, you should have like many little Louise babies because they're gonna be so cute. And yeah, good luck.
What would you say to Louise if she was listening right now?
I love you so much. Bye, Louise.
Hi, Sober. It was nice knowing you these last couple of months. I don't know. It was fun, I guess, knowing you. So, yay. Sad that you're leaving. Everyone will miss you.
Hi, it's Heshi. It's been nice knowing you for the past couple of months. We're gonna miss you here at Crossroads. We hope you come back.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth.
What's your favorite memory with Louise?
My favorite memory is when she told me that she is afraid of cats.
How has Louise impacted you?
Well, since I'm pretty new to Israel, and this is my first social work job in Israel, Louise, you definitely helped me learn a little bit about how it works here. It's a bit different in many ways, and you showed me the ropes, and I really appreciate all your words of wisdom.
What are your wishes for Louise's future?
Just awesomeness. I just wish Louise lots of awesomeness.
Okay. What would you say to Louise if she was listening right now?
Well, you're awesome, and I wish I had more time to get to know you, and really gonna miss you. Goodbye to Louise.
Louise, את אישה מדהימה. אני עונג לעבוד איתך. אישה מדהימה.
Hi Louise, mazal tov, wishing you all the best in the future. And Crossroads was so lucky to have you working for them. You did so much and made so many beautiful changes and saved so many kids' lives.
Louise, I want to wish you all the best on your journey as it continues to unfold. You and I didn't get to work much together here in Jerusalem. However, I'm spending more and more time recently with some of the people that were in Crossroads Beit Shemesh, and I understand how much you meant to all of them, and we're gonna miss you.
I want to join in wishing you a happy bat mitzvah. It's hard to believe you're already 12 years old, and you got a really bright future ahead of you. So hope you have a great party and that you get really good presents, and hope to see you soon.
Hey Louise, this chapter in your life has come to a close. I have been honored to share it with you. You created such a beautiful program in Beit Shemesh with love, with dedication, with tenacity, no giving up, and just bringing your day-to-day smile and talents. I want to wish you much luck on the next leg of your journey, and thank you so much for having the honor of sharing this one with you. Only the best to you.
Hey Louise, wishing you all the best on your endeavors. It was really nice getting to know you this year and supervising you. I really wish that, you know, everything works out for you and that you always remember how much of a mark that you made on Crossroads. You are a great asset to Crossroads, and you gave your all for the last, I think it was 5 years. So really, thank you for that on behalf of all of Crossroads. And wishing you the best of luck to bring that energy to the next place, to the next level, wherever that might be. Only good things for you and your family. Take care.
Hey Louise, this is my message that I didn't send at your going away party on Thursday night. I just want to say Beit Shemesh and Crossroads is really losing a prime figure of their organization, and it's a big loss for them, but wherever you go next is a big gain for them, and I hope you're really proud of Ramesh, and the fact that you built up that entire Crossroads organization over there. And it was amazing working with you. A lot of good times and good memories. And I hope wherever you go next will be just as successful. And can't wait to be in touch and see you in Jerusalem. Have a great rest of the summer, and good luck on the next activity and the next job that you get. Bye.
Hey guys, it's Shuli over here, actually from America. You know, I work in America for the summer, but I'm assuming you know that a goodbye Louise party wouldn't be complete without something from me, obviously. For those of you who don't know who I am, or who are new since I left, because a year is a long time, I'm the old part-time social worker that used to work with Louise in Crossroads. So, let's get started with Yitzi's questions. What is my favorite memory that I have with Louise? So when I think about that, I can't say that I think of one thing in particular that happened. I just think of like all of Louise's weird things, and you guys know that there are plenty of them, you know, like the fact that she'll only eat burnt food, she can't be around cats. A lot of those like particular things, or we shared an office and it always was a sauna in there when it was like 100 degrees outside. So I guess I would phrase the question more like what comes to mind when I think of Louise versus like a specific memory that I have, because you gotta love Louise for all like her weird stuff, you know. Next question is, how has Louise impacted me? No question, like that didn't even take a second to like think about, because Louise's dedication, especially in this job as social worker and working with Crossroads and working with every single one of you, her dedication is like unmatchable, incomparable. She's creative, she's innovative, she has so many ideas that she just wants to make the experience the best she can. And she's really dedicated and really, really loves in a real way what she does. And there's no way that can't impact me, that dedication, you know, when I just want to be like, okay. Louise is like, no, like if we're going to do it, we're going to do it right. We're going to do it full force. So that's definitely something that I would say impacts me always, just being ready to go and get everything. My wishes for Louise for her future is along the same lines. Louise has amazing ideas and can like conquer the world and do amazing things. And even though right now I don't know what's coming next for you, Louise, I don't know if you know, I just hope that your wishes and your desires and your aspirations can come true, that you can feel complete, that you can feel like you're doing something in the world. And I know that whatever it is that you're gonna do, you're gonna rock it. So I just hope that whatever is next in life is something that you love and feels fulfilling. All right, clap your hands. No, just once.
Okay, clap for the camera. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, can you like clap?
Like right now?
Yeah. Okay.
I keep clapping?
No, one's enough.
Oh.
Thank you.
Well. This.
I said this year, not over the years.
Say hi and state your name.
Hi. State your name. Oh, my name. Sorry.
Wait, actually, that's...
Hi, Elizabeth. Why are you listening? This is a secret video.
Hi, it's Heshi. We had... Okay, can we just do that again?
Yeah.
Cut!
You're wasting precious time.